So I swear, he female nines. Bruv.
Oh, my music's not playing. That's why it's so quiet. That's why it's so fucking quiet. Oops. Flopped over. Dun, 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 dun. What? Fuck off. There's quite a lot of them, actually. There's quite a lot of these guys here. Yeah. you should have killed me. Fucking. So I just chase him down and stab him. Oh, there usually is, like, collectibles or something here. $4.55 is what I'm supposed to pay. Are you fucking kidding me? For what? Why do I have a coin map in here? Did that get given to me by, like, fucking Amazon Prime Gaming or whatever? Maybe. Maybe that's where that's from? Other than that, I don't know where the fuck else it'd come from. I don't know where she is. So are you supposed to find her every day? 10 by 13 versus 18 by 20. I'm trying to think how big that is. Fuck, they're so loud at the Save the World Eat Microplastic shirt. God damn it. I like the sticker pack, the big legendary stickers. Cease your investigations. That's crib death. That bomber turned my frog gay with chemical station. There's a holiday fart cruise on in here, right? Yeah, there is. Where is Madame Leon location that I found? Grass. Oh shit, I have a bear belt on there. Oh, fuck off. So I should go like this. Go around the loop. Girl, fish pie. Filet gumbo. Okay, what do I have the most of, like, card-wise? There's got to be some cards.
Seven?
It is worth seeking these out.
Amethyst necklace. Ten goose eggs, Jesus. It's the highest card, that one that I had seven of. I had five of them, I think, right?
Poor
little Edmund. She is so sad if I keep her company, but I am okay with it. Quiet.
Mundane, but I'm okay
with it. I'm pretty sure I probably have a... Damn. Little creek, brand new one. Blue water marsh. I'm kind of there, aren't I? Here I am.
Perhaps you wonder why the police never interfere with my work. It is simple. I stroke them under the chin and whisper sweetly into their ears, and they give me all the peace I need.
Burned town.
Take note of my
special. Oh, fuck off. It's out in the middle of the damn.
I will make it worthwhile.
We're not gonna go back there, I guess. Damn it. Yo, I got me goddamn Florida Panther. I got me a Matthew Tkachuk right here. Hell yeah. Let's fucking go. Fuck the damn bear pill, dude. Got a perfect panther. Or cougar. Or mountain lion. Whatever the fuck you want to call it. Okay, where the fuck? I gotta go way up there. I gotta go way farther up. I thought it despawned the panther on it. What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. I hate you. You fucking dumb game. Fuck off. Why does it do that? It's so fucking dumb. Damn, missed me getting my Matthew Tkachuk. Wonder how long I was like that shit. Fucking dumbass game. Why is this game such a pain in the fucking ass to deal with? Okay, so let's see. There, fuck. Oh, there we go. It's that big ass fucking gear. Good girl. Good horsey. Boy, what is he? He's a boy. He got big old balls. Piece of shit. I was just here trying to get some goddamn treasure. This fucking asshole. That's why people don't like coming visiting swamps. Six motherfucking swords, let's go. Oh shit, for the swords, kind. You gotta be kidding me. This wagon. Where we found a coin, jewelry. Well, that's pretty good finds for just last second going. Ah man, wonder what else is here. Not even gonna compliment my beautiful fucking pelt, you piece of shit. Apparently, some of our competitors never made it back home from market, and folks are hearing the worst. So why don't you go try and track them down and see what's left of their supplies? Same goes, all's fair in love, war, and the trading of pristine animal parts. Oh, I do have a fucking thing.
Why does he awkwardly stay there for a few seconds?
So to minimum is 31 inches ish, and then depth. Oh, what do you think got him? You think he got attacked by deer? Or maybe kittens? Maybe some chipmunks got him. A lot of chipmunks up here in the forest. Gosh, there's fucking wolves. Let's watch this dumb fucking animation. How did the clock come back? Oh, it's right in the way. On stream. What? The one across the fucking river from me disappeared. Are you fucking joking? God, I... What the fuck? Like, I could get that on, like, a small budget indie game or some shit, but for big old fancy fucking Rockstar and 2K, you'd be fucking kidding me. Take Two, whatever the fuck their parent company is called. The hell? At that point, you're just like, nah, we're choosing to Horace, turn the fuck around. We are killing that. Go! Fucking run, you jackass! Dude, I hate you, Horace. You piece of shit. That was a perfect fucking grizzly bear, and I turned around. And I'm like decently fucking lined up, and dick shit fucking is like, no. We're turning around. He's spooky. He big and like, fucking dumbass horse. Fuck the horses in this game. Why does he say the same shit even when you're like showing up on a supply run? God. It was right by camp too. What the fuck? Dude, fucking throw it on the ground, you dumb fuck. So stupid. I don't understand why it doesn't just trigger like the bounties do when you pull up to the wagon, how it just auto does it. So annoying. I cannot believe that fucker. Jump. Canned apricots? What the fuck, you bitch? That would have been a perfect grizzly bear pelt. Jackass fucking horse, dude. Oh yeah, I was gonna get a black on it. Go buy some fucking Hey, calm. Canned apricots.
shit. I like to keep my cigarettes. Right next to my fucking... cigars right by my kidney beans. I swear I know every location of that fucking car. Oh, he's gonna pull out, get on the fucking horse, goddamn. I saw that he was fucking 3 stars. I'm like, shit. Gotta do it. Gotta go for that. Fuck. Dang, I got shot him right in the back of the neck. What the fuck is windmill doing? Should have built a damn windmill for like a status or some shit? What the fuck is this? I was gonna say shit. Yes. I didn't know which one I was gonna be. that burned up fucking house. That's gonna be something there, isn't it? Same in it. Dang, it's actually a new one. The fuck? Lock into that. No. By a fucking bus up wagon? No. It's a fucking page. Shit, the fucking penis goes. Penis goes.
Dang, I'm actually gonna be able to do the fucking thing. That. That's whack, dude. What was the thing over here? Don't kill an animal for 12 games. Oh, that's fucking easy. Shit. Just run back. Wait, I came this way. Oh my god, I must shoot him. Bomb, 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 bomb. Bum bum bum, cowboy music. Bum 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 bum. Bam, 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 bam. Dude, why can't you just kill all the horses? Who decided that needed to be a thing preventing you from doing that? Some fucking horse girl in the Rockstar office. Hey, yo! No killing horses. Oh wait, I swapped the buck. Duh. Dude, this sucks. I'm only a fucking 1-star cougar. Fucking eat my ass. Eat my fucking ass, cougar. Be a fucking pervert, you bitch. It's a real problem. Dude, lassoing a dead fucking deer and just sprinting with it? Yes, I am, sir. Far Cry? Far Cry 6? I have it installed and everything, so I've never played. What the hell's his name? Christian Genocide. Five is the one that's like, you're like in Montana, right? Cause I got the 6th one for free with fucking AMD codes.
scared because I got a deer behind me. You bitches. What is even six about? I just know that there's what's his face in it. Like Kiyome some. The former CEO of Vought, isn't it? Mr. Edgar. Some shit with like Central America or some bullshit.
Action adventure shooter game developed by Ubisoft.
By French company Ubisoft. Oh, that's his name. Giancarlo Esposito. Yeah, you're in a Caribbean island. It's a dictatorship. He's the dictator. Fun. And you're a rebel guerrilla fighter attempting to topple him. Dog, is this Cuban Revolution? You're Danny Rojas. AKA Fidel. Enemy soldier.
The game is designed to be...
Yeah, it actually is based on a Cuban Revolution. Hell yeah. Let's go. So you're playing as the rebels? In the Cuban Revolution? Is this game pro-fucking communism? What the fuck? Dude, where the fuck? I can't believe EA had to kill fucking mercenaries. Fucking dicks. Like, yeah, we bought Pandemic for fun and then fucking put out one game with them that we ruined. Oopsie doopsie. Silly. Oh shit, we got some wolves. That's what I thought. Holy shit, how many of them are there? They all probably disappeared, didn't they? Fucking Ted Hitchcock, get the fuck over here, you bitch. They disappeared. There's no way. They're still there. Oh, shit. Still is this one. I mean, maybe I can find them all, actually.
Ugh, you fucking dumb horse. Oh, my God. Fucking...
Oh, he's still running around right here.
just him though. Damn it, the other one's disappearing. I don't fucking need a goddamn one star. It's not worth the trouble of dealing with. Oh my god, fucking. I hate horses so fucking much. Smoking that Cuba pack. Rip Bozo. Nah, didn't really do a whole lot. Whatever. I should make a fucking shoe. Fruit and bird medley. Bam, 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 bam. Damn. It's the first time I've somehow done that. And it's time. I think I got two of these. Hell yeah. Let's go. What? I had one of those. How the fuck do I not have them? See, this is why this is the best camping spot. Here are all those wolves. I just saw something moving. Oh, a bear. God damn, it's almost fucking 12:40, what the fuck? I'm gonna do shit. I wanted to play fucking Planet Coaster again. Bomb. Bum bum.
you right now.
Too bad you can help me.
All right. Let's see if anybody's on fucking Midnight Ghost on. Bum, 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 bum. Dude, fuck off, Epic. I don't care. I know, you want attention.
What's the free game? Some random shit. Smoking that South Pack.
She was such a good horse. What the fuck was that? What is that, one of the like game companies? What the fuck? And I got news. No horse is a good horse. All horses are bad. All horse bad. Midnight. Just wants me to play Midnight Club, I guess. Fucking Streamlabs. Bomb. Ghosting. It's not even an image on Steam for this game. What the fuck? Fuck, dude. Ugh, you fucking cunt. Dude, fuck off, Windows Firewall, you dumb assholes. Anybody here a big fan of Windows Firewall?
Sure you want to fucking go on the internet?
Oh shit, we're already in. Special cannon. Did it freeze? Fuck you, Windows, piece of shit operating system. Functioning as computer scary. Bow. Bum, 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 bum. Yo, this game has anti-cheat? What if I want to cheat, though? Oh, man. Actually, going Ethernet to Wi-Fi is fine. So other way around. That doesn't really work right on Windows. Dude, Red Dead sounds so good in these, in this fucking headset. Like that Windows borderless mode doesn't fucking act all stupid like it does for Red Dead, where it like freaks out whenever you leave. So turn game volume down. Put it 85. Turn down the volume. The music. This music's fucking loud. Holy shit. Thanks for following, Victor 23. Still think I fucking hear you, bro. Ranking. Well, just throw me in mid game. That'd be fun. I mean, not really when it's fucking 4v2 with two bots. That sucks. Just heard him fucking moved in there. It's like I saw his little fucking ghost tail shit go past me. Damn, fucking rolled, bitch. Look at that shit. Default fucking pose. This bitch fucking cleaning up all my kills, dickhead.
He's stealing my kills.
It's gone. Oh, I'm gonna hold it. Bow, 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 bow. Zoom.
So he hunters through walls even before midnight. Can use area voice after death. I don't know if being a door did that much fucking damage. Holy shit. Untrappable, huh? Ability.
Yo.
The fuck was that? Oh shit, there's a guy down. Close your eyes and understand. I felt the change, it startled me. This carnival of animals is part of me. This is where the Ghost Adventures dude just stop. You see that in your background way the fuck down there? You see that little tiny fucking thing? I think clearly this is proof that we have paranormal activity here. What is this shit? They got one. Fucking roll, dude. Fucking weeb profile page. God damn. Start messaging him. I said you're gonna fuck you, weeb. Damn, 800. Extra gear at the start of the thing. Exorcised to stay in shape. The bot messages. She's right here. Yo. Oh shit, you're on.
What the hell?
Why can't I hit him? That one dude I can't hit.
Such bullshit.
Jumping around. I should like to zoom out and shit. Where are they even at? Just keep running. He only had to run for 20 more seconds. Nobody's in here. Oh, does either team feel overpowered? I don't know. It's kind of even. Chad Ding Dong. What the hell? I should like 7v1. What the General McRib, Mr. Hanky. What the fuck? Hunter stock. Shotgun or fucking frostbite? Pockers for heroin. What the fuck? The fucking voice or the text chat down there. Poggers for heroin.
Yes, sir. Dick, 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 dick. Big gold dick, dick.
Three big balls. Look like he's playing tennis. He got a big dick. I think his name Dennis. I jerk his dick until that nigga finishes.
God.
It tastes just like spinach. Dude.
news. I love when they send me off the news. Have to make.
Aw, that's fucking fake. God damn it. What? Yo, how the fuck? God fucking damn. Bitch. How did he kill me? I stuck him.
Get wrecked, my Compton. Big dicks, and they're all over the place. I like them, and I like the taste.
Sigh. No. All right, game over. Those guys kind of fucking ruined.